PSG's 100% start to the new Ligue 1 season came to an end against Rennes before the international break, with Gaëtan Laberde and Flavien Tait registering in a 2-0 victory for the home side at Roetsen Park. The defeat was unquestionably disappointing, but it has still been a strong start to the 2021-22 campaign for the Paris Giants, who are already 6 points clear at the top of the domestic table, and it would be a huge surprise if they were unable to finish at the top of the pile come the end of the season. Paris Saint-Germain possible starting lineup: Donnarumma, Hakimi, Kerrer, Kimpembe, Mendes, Gay, Verratti, Wijnaldum, Mbappe, Icardi. Rafinha Anger's possible starting lineup: Bernardoni, Minsou, Traoré, Thomas, Cabot, Mendy, Mangani, Abos, Boufal, Barhoken. PSG were held to a 1-1 draw by Club Brugge in their Champions League group stage opener on September 15, but then recorded a 2-0 victory over Manchester City at the end of the month, with Lionel Messi scoring his first and only goal for the club since arriving on a free transfer over the summer. Pochettino's side will be without a number of important players on Friday, but they have won their last 10 league matches against Angers, including a 6-1 victory in the corresponding contest last term. Not since December 2015 have the capital outfit failed to beat their opponents here, which is an indication of the away side's task. PSG have an important and indeed busy end to the month, facing Marseille and Lille in the league on October 24 and October 29 respectively, while they will continue their European campaign at home to RB Leipzig next week. Angers, meanwhile, finished 13th in Ligue 1 last term, but an excellent start to the 2021-22 campaign has seen them collect 16 points from 9 matches to occupy 4th position in the table. 4 wins, 4 draws and 1 defeat is how the team have performed in France's top flight this term, and they will enter Friday's contest off the back of a 3-2 win over Metz before the international break. PSG had hoped to have Sergio Ramos available against Angers, but the centre-back has still not joined first-team training, so he is unlikely to make his debut here. Levin Kurzawa, Julian Draxler and Ismail Garbi are also doubts, but there is a chance that Juan Bernat could be in the squad, having worked his way back from a serious knee injury. PSG will also be without Messi, Angel Di Maria, Leandro Paredes, Neymar, Marquinhos and Keylor Navas due to international commitments, but Kylian Mbappe, Presnel Kimpembe and Marco Verratti should all feature, while there could be a starting role in midfield for Jorginho Wijnaldum. Angers will again be missing Zinedine Old Khalid on Friday night due to a thigh problem, but the visitors are otherwise in strong shape heading into the clash in the capital. Stefan Barhoken came off the bench to score his second league goal of the season against Metz before the international break, and the forward could be set for a return to the starting 11 here. PSG's 100% start to the